distracted. So, and she's ignoring me.
Yes.
And she checks in. I'll give her a treat.
Well done. Yes.
Ready?
Let's go.
This is good.
I want to reward her for placement and for check-ins.
Yes.
And for being aware of where I walk.
Let's see.
Yes. Sniffing in dogs is a displacement behavior, and it's usually used to de-escalate stress, to kind of give themselves a chance to breathe,
yes,
and to do something else instead. So I'll be giving her chances to sniff. Try not to reward her for my hands at all.
Okay.
Yes.
And that will bring in a distraction session too.
Good. Yes, good girl. She looks away from me. Yes, a treat.
Yes.
Biggest. Like right now, yes, there's some kids that are playing over there. So, yes,
good.
I only want to reward her when she looks over there. If you don't know where the distraction is coming from,
yes,
reward her for looking anywhere. Over here. She stares a bit too long, or she wants to get follow. We're going to turn back. Oh, let's go. Good girl. If she's distracted and not focusing on you, feel free to ignore her as well. If she pulls, change directions and reorient yourself. And for distraction training, sit. Missy, sit. Good girl. For distraction training, put the dog in a sit. Distraction over the shoulder. Yes. We're looking at it 5 times.